Panchayat Minister Movin Godino on Sunday said that GST on any product can be never be made zero because it will not allow manufacturers to claim their input tax credit. Godino also said that the government has been very careful while calculating the GST and had reduced GST on many of the COVID equipments. Watch.
I only want to say it is a good response and it is a very good step taken by the central government led by Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji. I think it shows the concern for the common man, for the poor people, for the youth, for the women, for all countrymen. And this is something unprecedented for the last 100 years. Almost in a century, we never had a pandemic like this. Now with this pandemic, the only way to beat it is being vaccinated. And we should try to have 100% coverage in the end. Because Goa is a small state. So we should see that every single person is protected. I want to compliment the doctors, the nurses, all the health workers who are taking real pains to see that the target is achieved and they are moving place to place, taking a risk unto themselves as well. I think this is the way all of us have to move forward so that it becomes a resounding success, the vaccination of all the people, of all the population of Goa.